What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts! And they're back! Coming down the walls!
Same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right. Look out! Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Thank you.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon. Relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
What's that distortion?
That's me.
My love, put fear from your heart.
War is your realm, Didact, not mine. And you march to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
Lord of Admirals, we are in position over the Forerunner planet.
Show me.
Population numbering over 2 billion. Forerunner ships on alert and in battle.
Is it possible? Have we gotten ahead of it?
Flood infestation detected, my lord.
Damn it!
My lord, the infestation is in a remote locale. Perhaps if we warn the Forerunners?
If we warn them, we give the Flood time to spread. You know we have no choice. Cleanse the planet.
Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. Done, Chief. One to go. break. That's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
In the interday, we are hailing any survivors of the Forward Unto Dawn. We are approaching the last communication.
Did he say Forward Unto Dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. Beam control. It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Fleet Tom Actual, we detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon. Drop pods. Relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beach. They found the opening. We better get up to that relay and fast. Down. Shield's weak, but still online. Take out the other two power cores and you can access the pylon. Core offline. Good job, Chief. Should be down. Get up to that beam.
Survivor 4 is a dog. Reading a fake IFF tag near the planetary core. Do you read?
The planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC asset. Forerunner to dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 0.7. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No, Chief, you've got to get that beam down now. Copy. Come in, Infinity. The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter's not strong enough.
Move us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity hits the gravity well?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Gravimetric disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Ah!
We don't have time.
The pillars! Touch the pillars!
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Infinity, do you read?
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
So fades the great harvest of my betrayer. Even these beasts recognize what you were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever. The librarian left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris to believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The Forerunners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Thank you.
going. Chief, there.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north. You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.